One of the criminals on the cross beside Jesus began to hurl insults at him. "Aren't you the Christ? Save yourself and us." But the other criminal said to him, "Don't you fear God since you are under the same sentence? We're being punished justly for the crimes we've committed. This man has done nothing wrong."
"Sure, I'm a thief. One of two criminals being crucified today. I know I'm guilty. I deserve to pay for my sins. But this man who hangs beside me is innocent. He hasn't done nothing to deserve such a death. And yet I hear him say, 'Father, forgive them, for they don't understand what they're doing.' What man would ask forgiveness for those who nailed him to a cross? He must be the very Son of God. So I asked him to have favor on me when he comes into his kingdom. He looked at me with love and pity and promised that I will be there with him this very day. Who offers this time